Evil versus Tim.
Whoa, you're in a hurry.
Hey, what are you running around for?
God, what I would do for a cigarette right about now.
Yeah, relax.
Just tell the truth.
Can't come in here, sir.
That guy, is he? I just
dried Brady's buffalo wings, didn't you?
So this bald guy walks into a bar,
those
right?
Those things will double a grown man.
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen.
Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Hey, what are you running for?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Do you need something?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
What are you running from? Or to?
Case dismissed.
What the hell was that shit?
Let go of my fucking nose! Your Honor!
Order. Court adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
You ready for the inspection? Well, come on, follow me. Well, Jesus, heard you let that old tin head go. That's gonna piss off a lot of people. If you don't mind me speaking adult-like to you, Judge.
You stop that shit! Stop that shit!
Hey, ship up that fly. We got an important visitor.
Hey, asshole. Can't you see I'm reading my titty story adventures?
Judge.
Stop.
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that. Yeah. I know my right.
Now you know my left.
Okay, easy there. I think he got the message.
Just following orders.
Okay, fine. Hey.
Fuckers in disguise!
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirtley says, ha!
Guys, over here! We need help!
God help us, Chloe. We got a murder in hope. I just witnessed it. You gotta send some back.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky's.
this is hot!
Hey, you can't do that!
Now you know my
plan!
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass.
Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Okay, okay, easy there. I think he got the message.
Just following orders.
Okay, fine.
Jesus.
Chloe, I got something that looks like blood here. I'm pretty sure.
Now what? More sweep of the entire area.
Everything looks normal here.
You guys see anything? He's gotta be here somewhere.
I don't see him.
Hey, listen up. Stop messing around. Just keep staying alert, all right? I'm gonna solve this thing.
Now get your hands up. Slowly.
All right.
Just give it up, man. Suspect is...
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Okay, okay, easy there. I think he got the message.
I'm
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I know my life!
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Hey! Son of a... What? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
remember when I was your age. God. I didn't know.
Yeah! There you go. Ho, ho, ho! Down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure your cook feel good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.
Morning sunshine.
Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch? Tough? You got it, asshole. See that little girl over there everybody's so fond of? Well, my scientists tell me that this is what revs her up. Look at her now. Weak as a little kitten.
Mr. Dexter, fuck off!
What place you running here, Clive?
Hell, that ain't mine.
Jesus Christ, you...
That's Mrs. Cooper.
Sick fuck! You killed my boy, didn't you?
Look, man, just tell him what he wants to know. Accidents happen in this jail all the time.
Hey, Mr. Dexter, come on. You go on about your business. I'll take care of this guy. Let's go.
I want my boy back, Clive.
I ain't let you down yet, have I? Go on. But you and me now.
God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it!
Yeah, we'll do. Thought I was just a sarge. He looked very happy. Probably had a session, if you know what I mean, right? Anyway, I left the pistolas for you to pick up at the front desk. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they are.
That was a gun, right?
Holy shit.
he's still here.
No, he did not leave. I'm sure of that. I'll spare you some tape. Listen, close. You go and get a hold of my brother and tell him I ain't gonna make it today. No. No. I think she's going. Yeah, I'll be careful. All right, thanks, huh?
With caution.
Man down. We're being hit.
gunfire.
Sentry posts here, here, and here. Four teams sweeping the building throughout sectors 5, 7, and 12. Standard A-16 pinch maneuver. Flush them out like a rat.
Blockades are in place here and here. We have sentinels positioned on every corner and sniper nests here, here, and on every rooftop overlooking Town Square. I don't care how good this guy's supposed to be. Unless he's got wings, he couldn't have got far.
Better find the target quick. Someone must have notified the state authorities by now.
At least the target won't be able to get through this way. Come on, let's move out. We need to sweep the parking lots. Our window of opportunity is closing fast.
Man, watch your six.
Pick up fish!
Thank you.
sighted. I'm at the checkpoint, setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.